Hey there guys, welcome back to Butter Be Chow Yow. So, let's continue with Final Fantasy IX. Final Fantasy IX. Uh-oh. Innkeeper Hall is acting suspicious. Well, not really right now. Oh. I'm always thinking about girls. All the ladies? Really? No. Poor Larry. Oh, it's you again. Mr. Suspicious Innkeeper Hall. He was faking it! Fake sleeper. You sleeper of fakes. I should go to his store. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to be in there. Okay. God damn it. Yes, I do. Here we go. How much do we have? How rude. We were having a conversation, Pasty Yacha. What a name. Move it, kids. Bimbo. Oh boy, oh boy. You should just be yourself, Bimbo. Alrighty. Tee-hee-hee. Oh God. All right. Oh, handy. Some monies. Hey, asshole. I know what you're up to. Keeping an eye on you. They're out working! But yeah, it's kind of weird not to see any adults walking around. Oh God, here we go. I await your command. What the hell? He reminds me of Dwight Schrute from The Office. I wouldn't be surprised if Dwight is like this. Like, if they make a movie from Final Fantasy IX, Dwight Schrute, the actor, should definitely play Stooge. I mean, Steiner. You would pull it off nicely. Music. Oh god. Again, this is such a Dwight Schrute. Something that he would say, you know? Whatever. Enough about him. Kids. Why won't you fight back? You're a powerful mage. Ah, whatever. We'll come save your ass. Again. Again, I think. That's probably the first time we're saving him. Oh no, yeah, this is the second time. When he got caught. First time is when he got caught by that flower. Creature. Whatever. An evil forest. Aha. Go down, of course. Yes. Monies. Wait, I need a... this is better. Does she have anything here? No, nothing. Useless! How could they not see him? Come on. What? They could have easily spot Zidane and Bimbo. But yeah, it's just a game. It's just a game! Thank you. Moogle. Wait, let's first get that chest over there. Aha, more potions. That would be handy. Okey-do. I'm gonna save it for now. Call this an episode. Oh, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Cheers.